number. Now the question is how to find out the prime numbers, all the prime numbers from 1 to 100. We can find out all the prime numbers from 1 to 100 by a particular method. In this method, first of all, you have to write 1 to 100 in 10 columns and 10 row. This is step number 1. Step 2, cross out 1 as it is neither prime nor composite. Step 3, encircle the first 4 prime number. The first 4 prime number always should be on your tips and on your lips. What are the first 4 prime number? It is 2, 3, 5 and 7. Step 4, cross out all the multiples of 2, 3, 5 and 7. Because these multiples are divisible by these 2, 3, 5 and 7, therefore they are composite number. And step 5, encircle the numbers which are left. And all encircled numbers are prime numbers. So let's see how we can find out the prime number. Look at children here. I have written 1 to 100 and in 10 columns and 10 rows. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. In this way I have written till 100. Now the second step is saying that we have to encircle the first 4 prime number. We have encircled 2, 3, 5 and 7. If you see this table, you can see this column 2, column 4, column 6, column, this column and this column. That means the column number 2, all the numbers 2, 12, 22, 32, 42, 52, 62, 72, 82 and 92. You know these numbers are divisible by 2 because the ones place digits 2, therefore these numbers are divisible by 2. As they are divisible by 2, means they are multiple of 2, therefore they all are composite number. So we have to cross this number. We can cross it like this. Cross numbers means they are not the prime number. They belongs to composite number category. Similarly, column number 4, 4, 14, 24, 34, 44, all they are again divisible by 2 means they are also not the prime number, they are composite number. So we can cross out them. Now see column number 6, 6, 16, 26, 36, 46, 56, 66, they are also multiple of 2, means they are divisible by 2. So they are again composite number. We have to cross out all the composite number. This column number 8, again 8, 18, 28, 38, 48, 58, 68, 78, they are again multiple of 2 means they are divisible by 2, so they are composite number, we have to cross out them. And finally, this column number 10, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, they are also divisible by 2, they are composite number. So we have to cross out the composite number. Now, the first column, third column, this column and this column. Next we have to remove all the multiples of 3. So we have to search what are the multiples of 3. The second multiple of 3 is 6. Already we have removed. This is 9. So we have to remove it. Next is 12 already removed. We have to remove from this column 15. Then this column 18 already removed. Then 21. 24 already removed. Then 27, 30 remove, 33 we have to remove, 36 remove, 39 we have to remove, 42 already remove, 45 we have to remove, 51 we have to remove, 57 we have to remove, 60 already remove, 63 we have to remove, 66 is removed, 69 we have to remove, 72 removed, 75 we have to remove, they are multiple of 3, 78 removed, then 81 we have to remove, then multiple of 3 is 87, it is we have to remove, 90 already removed, then 93 we have to remove, 96 removed, then 99 we have to remove. Then we have to see the multiple of 5, look at here 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 25 is left, so we have to remove 30, 35 is left, we have to remove 45, 50, 55 left, removed 60, 65 left, removed 75, 80, 85 left, we have to remove 95 left, we have to remove. The next prime number is 7. We have to search the multiples of 7 and we have to remove if any multiple of 7 is left here. 7 1 is 7, 7 2 is 14, 7 3 is 21, 7 4 is 28, 7 5 is 35, 7 6 is 42, 7 7 is 49. 49 is left, so we have to remove. 7 8 is 56, left, removed 63. 70, then 77 is left, then 84 already removed, and finally 91 we have to remove. So whatever the number left, they are the prime number. Now all the left number we have to encircle. Already the first four prime numbers we have encircled. Now the next is 11. Next one is 13, next one is 17, next one is 19. Next number in this row 23 and 29. Next here it is 31, 37, then 41, 43, 47, then in this row 53, 59, in this row 61, 67, in this row 71, 73, 79, in this row 83, 89, and in the last line we are getting 97. So these are the prime numbers. All the prime numbers we have collected, and if you see the table, there are all together 25 prime numbers. And out of these 25 prime numbers, 2 is the smallest prime number. And if you compare all the prime numbers, you can see that 2 is only even prime numbers. And rest of the prime numbers are odd, like 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19. All these are odd till 97. All the prime numbers are odd except only 2. 2 is the prime number which is even. That's why it is very special. So therefore children, the prime numbers, all the prime numbers from 1 to 100 are 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19, 23, 29, 31, 37, 41, 43, 47, 53, 59, 61, 67, 71, 73, 79, 83, 89 and 97. So they are all total 25 prime numbers. So we have to note here some of the important thing. From 1 to 100, there are total 25 prime numbers. The smallest prime number is 2. The smallest composite number is 4. The number which is neither prime nor composite is 1. The first odd prime number is 3. The first odd composite number is 9. The only even prime number is 2. All even numbers except 2 are composite numbers. Only even prime number is 2. And apart from 2, all even numbers are composite numbers. The largest 2-digit prime number is 97. And the largest 2-digit composite number is 99. These are very important facts. You have to learn these things. And if you go through these prime numbers, if you do the activity picking, finding out the prime numbers in your copy, practice copy, then it will be more clear to you.